My name's Chris Mann. I come from Montana in the United States. About a year or more ago, I found out that I needed a bilateral knee replacement. My knee replacement had to be pure titanium because I'm allergic to surgical steel and other kind of metals. The reason I didn't have surgery in the US is because I didn't have health insurance. The titanium implants would have cost two times what the whole surgery cost here. So I decided to travel. Walter recommended India higher than some of the other countries. I also wanted to come to a country that, where most of the people spoke some English. I guess the other reason would be because of the surgeon. I mean, I had to find someone who was willing to work with the titanium. From what I understood, Dr. Pai had a really long history of doing knee replacements. He also was extremely careful because of my allergies, and instead of doing two at once, he did one, he let it settle down, he made sure I wasn't rejecting it, and then waited a week and did the second one. So all in all, I found his experience and everything to be perfect. I couldn't believe how many doctors came in to see me each day. I thought the nursing staff was excellent, and more particularly, the physiotherapy is great. I had trouble with my back while I was here. They've helped me with my back plus both my knees, and it's been a really good experience. Well, I think in the US, the doctors are a lot more busy. They don't spend as much time with their patients as the doctors do here. Also, when you go into the hospital in the US, you would only have your orthopedic surgeon. You wouldn't have a lot of other medical doctors looking in on you that you have here. So I think that's a great big difference. And also what I found in the US is they don't do that much pre-surgical testing anymore. I was kind of amazed at the amount of pre-surgical testing I had when I got here. The room was very nice. It's like being in a motel room in the United States, and everything worked properly. Everything's been kept very clean every day. I was very satisfied with the room. I met some very nice people while I was here that were also from America. I'm looking forward to going back and living a better life because my life had become very limited because of my bad knees. And we have a horse farm in Montana, and I'm just looking forward to being able to get back to doing the things that I used to do. I would recommend it. I would recommend it to someone who didn't have any health insurance and someone who needed care like this. The staff and everyone was just so kind to me that it was very hard not to get over it.